Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this episode, we'll show you how to set up a Gmail account. To do this, you'll need to provide a name, unique email address, a good password, and a valid telephone number. You can't get to the Gmail setup by going through this link here, but let me demonstrate how to find that same page. If you type in Gmail, and if you look at the very first result, Gmail, Google, click on that, and that will take you to the first page for creating an account in Gmail. So click the create an account link. First page, it asks you for your first name and your last name. So let's type those in. And then it asks you for your username. Now this will translate into your email address. So think long and hard about this. Let me show you some pitfalls you might encounter. If I put in Woggle Guides, it doesn't like it because it says only letters, numbers, and periods are allowed. And our problem here is a space. It doesn't like spaces. So if I put a period in, that looks to work okay. Next up is the password. I'm going to show the password just for the purposes of the demo, but usually there's no need to do this. Now this can be tricky, and you need to make sure that the password is both secure enough and is a mix of letters and numbers. So if we type in something really simple like password and click next, they don't match. Another problem is if they do match, Google prompts you to pick a stronger password. So I'm just going to paste in password that I've already prepared. As you can see, that's a mix of letters, numbers, uppercase, lowercase, and symbols. Click next. Next thing it asks you for is a phone number. So if I put in phone number and click next, you can see what happens is it sends a verification code to the number. Now all I need to do is put in that same code, 175458, and click verify. And as you can see, it's set up the email address, welcome to Google. Now it's asking for some additional information. First of these is a recovery email address. We won't fill that in this case because it's optional. But other piece of information you have to give. So if I put in a birthday, my birthday, and a gender, and if we click that information, move on, gets more from your number. You can agree to it or skip it. Have a read, decide for yourself. I'm going to skip it. For the purpose of this, we're going to have the express personalization. This just sets up Gmail so it works well for you. Click on next. Now we've got a couple of pages where it's going to ask us to approve information. This is around how Google stores cookies. And there's a privacy reminder there. Click confirm at the very bottom of that page. And the last one is the privacy and terms agreement. Now once you click agree, it goes away and has a long think. Because what it's doing now is it's setting up your Gmail account. That is the last step in the process. It's as straightforward as that. No mess, no fuss. And as you can see, this is your Google account. We're going to continue with smart features and click next. I'm going to personalize it, but have a read, decide what you want to do for yourself. Click done. Oh, a little bump there, but there we go. The last thing to note is that if I click here, here's the email I've just set up. I hope you find this Woggle guide useful. If you like it, click like or subscribe below.